Okay, guys, don't forget, if you do enjoy these videos, please don't forget to subscribe and give it a great thumbs up. Okay, thank you and enjoy the video. Good morning, good evening, or good night, depending on what time you're watching this. It's Nathan here. It's time for my newest video. What is up, Self Squad? How's everyone doing tonight? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, guys, this is a replay of my last heist. It was an epic fight. Me and JohnP were literally neck and neck, and I'll let you guys see. Have a good one, guys. Much love and peace. Aston Heist 864 cop, let's go. Time to kick some ass. First things first is find those infected. I can't even... Okay, there's some. I don't think that's a great spot, though. Pretty sure I can find... Well, wait. Nah, that's not a great spot, either. Where the fuck is I haven't got long. Okay, this has got to go it. This has got to be it. Oh, the last one's in 2 hours, so I ain't got long. Yeah, I forgot to swap my resident heroes out. Oh well, not a gigantic deal. I do like 15.5 million per hit for me on the monkey thing. Okay, so... Wow, that made it easy to knock him back out. Annoying that there's no like infected anywhere nearby though. How am I supposed to do my oh. Stupid freaking pop-ups in the corner of my screen. Ah, it was over my thing. This for taking my infected woman. I don't know if they're a woman or not. Level 2. If I get 2 level 2s, that'll get me to the next level. There's my second level 2. Does 15 its own damage. That's in my own rally, yeah. Wait, how much do you do? Am I playing same map as Rando? Oh yeah, I see him. There he is. I also got Harley in here. Harley, Rando, and JohnP. You may be curious why I did that. I only just got the 15% increase, didn't I? So I did that so that I'd get the 15% buffs, of course. Seconds. I need that gathering buff before I send my troops back out.
My God, bloody pop-ups, like, what the hell, man? Too many pop-ups. Who was that? Don't even know who that is. Wow, there's actually a lot of them. Shit. I took the wrong ability. Don't you judge me, I took the wrong ability, fuck. The march is so goddamn slow. I think JohnP will overtake me by the end of it. As you know, he's a lot stronger than me, so he's got to be able to fight for center a lot better than I can. Oh yeah, I didn't find that guy. There's another march getting in, but no, it beats me by a split second. Damn it! You're fucked up. I did, I truly did. God damn it, someone else started marching. Oh, one thing I should activate for the last 15 minutes is this. There is something else I could do. Bit of an asshole thing to do, but I could pour over, knock everyone. Never mind, I can't pour over and knock everyone out of one of those things. I've seen how strong they all are. All I can say is fuck that. I was like, I could knock them out of their building and then take it. No, I can't do that. Did you see the strength of those guys? I try and get the main skill right at the beginning, as early as I can. The quicker the better. If I find a good spot in the outskirts, sometimes I can grab it literally before I even port to the level 3s. I got a nice lead at the moment, but it's not nice enough to be able to... Oh! I used that for the last 15 minutes. You get that skill when you get the Pier 8 Research Center. You get the Pier 8 Research Center and then level it up until you actually unlock it. Once you unlock it, boom! That's what the person thought about me in mine, then they realized they were wrong. I was thinking of looking for someone who I might be able to hit out. Because if I can hit someone out, then... Oh. I wasn't going to be stupid and take that hit, was I? What do you think I am, crazy? Crazy? Wait, what march is this? I need to hit someone, but there's no one near me. Titties! But play the littles. Of course! What do you think I'm doing right now? One thing I did realize, I need to fix my goddamn heroes. Come on, Proc. There we go. Is that the third lock, or is that the second lock? I think that's the third. Okay, first of all, you need to go on to Luca. You need to go on to Twig. And you need to go on to Martha. Now, secondly, I need to activate this ability. Wow, okay, I didn't even take that. Fuck. I didn't even take it from blue. What the fuck? Is blue speeding in and out of that shit? Oh, Harley hit me. That was a lot better. That was a lot better. Okay, okay. I don't know which one's worse. Oh fuck, I'm bouncing off. Oh no, I won it. How long till I get my heroes back? Shit, I got 5 of our heroes for 1 minute 20. Damn it, JohnP just knocked me out. I needed, if I hit a split second after JohnP, I could have won that. I could have been winning. I know it's no heroes, but it's better than nothing. I'll bounce off it this one time, and then I'll get my march back, and then I can go back in. I can knock him out with a... Sorry, Harley. I literally have one hero in there. No troops. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Knock him out. I'm not going to be able to knock that Ghost Angel out. That's costing me water right now. Or gas or whatever the fuck you call this thing. Oh, JohnP's going to hate that. You know I'm straight up sending him a message saying good game, good game. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hell yeah, another Heist won. Let's go.